Welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing a makeup tutorial with drugstore products. So I'm going to start with the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. And we've just done our eyebrows off camera because I take forever to do my eyebrows. And I'm just going to apply this all over my face. But especially on my nose.
What is she doing?
Look at my eyes. Oh my god.
I'm using the Insta Fixing Glow 2-in-1 Primer and Setting Spray.
For foundation today, I'll be using, it's not a drugstore product, but Born This Way in the colour Light Beige, mixed with Fit Me in the shade 120.
I'm using the Rimmel London Lasting Finish in the shade 200 Soft Beige.
Y'all know what this is.
Only thing that keeps me up. When I'm feeling down, I don't know about you, but I keep minds around. Cause I done looked, I done searched, and it's hard to find another shorty like behind. Baby, yes, I'm addicted to how we
this is going out to all the shorties around the world.
Me, never knew it could be so wicked. Hoping that you stay with me. Search around the world, but you will never find another shorty like mine.
Come on,
shorty
like come on, nigga, step up. You got a girl, but she ain't nothing like mine. Nice sounds like mine. Stay kidded, hood with it like mine. Mean won't talk the talk, let me tell you some more. I knew that when I ran into this one, she would be the red room of my pimping. Knew she'd be the one to make me stop caring about other girls on my jock and getting them. She was the one to slow me down, hold me down. I'm roll with it now, go with it now. I'ma grow with it now, I'ma go get it, that's how. That's I gotta, how. Don't be mad, you can't get one hotter. Broke them over, Nate, Nate, lil' mama. I don't care what my niggas say. She been there every day for my drama. Some of the homies hate, cause they want her. Wish they the ones was dating my woman. Gone, get a good look, cause she fine. And I don't mind, cause she mine.
Only thing that keeps me up, up, when I'm feeling down.
Now for concealer, me and Tamika will be using the Instant Age Rewind. For powder today, we'll be using the Fit Me powder in the shade 120. And I just put it all over my face to set my foundation and concealer.
I'm just setting my concealer with the Maybelline New York loose powder off.
I'll start my contour as she is doing her powder. Now I'm just... It's hailing. Oh my god. And now I'm just going to fix up my contour so I have a straight line with the Maybelline New York loose powder. While I let that sit, I'm going to go in with the MAC highlighter. Again, it's not a drugstore product, but that's okay. So we just did our lashes. I didn't put fake lashes on, but she did hers off camera. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you.
Bye.